I got you now, asshole.
About fucking time.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baka?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out of the way, things will calm down. Go back to how they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about...
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't... Every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
What the fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy. Or they'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
keep looking. We'll find them.
Can't see a goddamn thing.
Let's check over there.
Neither can they. Stay cool. We'll get through this.
Motherfuckers.
He's got him for
trap. How about we finish?
Lincoln! Drill's bust through!
Out there, Malice. What took you guys so long?
Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once you square the way up here, we start dropping it down.
We'll make it quick.
Motherfuckers killed the lights. Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this. They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
God damn! You gotta be deaf not to hear that!
Get over it!
Ain't those the guards claim to be from back?
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
And these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put out outside the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Ramona's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
God, get it off, Malice!
I'm trying!
Danny's leg is pinned. I need your help.
Not up. I keep crashing this damn boat. Hello? Who? You got it already? Who? I'm going to get my what's name sometime this week. I just ain't no time to go. I can do it now because Kyle, you know, Kyle's back in school. What? Girl, you might have to put her in another what's name. Yeah, you going to tell me I got to pick up every day. You said what? You on your way to mama house? Call me. How the hell I'm gonna come over there? Yeah, call me when you get to mama house. They said that nigga Big Ann on Madden. No way!
Everybody alright?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever seen.
do now? The only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, any luck. There'll be too busy dealing with body cross. You're sus. Let's go.
Anyway, this ain't a gas. Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up, you clock, man.
Thank you. Officers engaging with suspect. Respond with caution.
Hello? Shit. Two. Well, I bet she gone. She'll go to sleep at a normal fucking time. Shit. Not that long. Ain't shit wrong with me. Poor bag of chips.
Marcano deserves to die, I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. Let that be the end of it.
That's not enough.
It's enough if you say it's enough.
This motherfucking, yeah, this shit tight. I like the Mafia 3 because it's about the black motherfuckers.
Nigga, our whole fucking division lost. Packers lost bad to the Chargers. The fucking Lions lost to the Raiders. The Minnesota lost to Kansas City. Shoot you down.
Too keen on the plan. You don't need to worry about him. That was his
scale type I'm staring about. He knows every little black thing I've ever done. He has never read me out. If I said we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
We're gonna kill him off out with all the assholes we work for.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you grab an XM21, smear on some face paint, and then I'll be dead before him. And you sure as hell would be in tap out sending all this other shit you asked me for.
After I got back, Locado offered me the holler, so it was time to send me to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Well, I see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal's going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm going to take over the city, district by district. Locado wanted me to run the holler? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'm gonna run the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming it's pushing up for something that's strenuous.
How the fuck would I be?
Oh, I don't know, maybe because you got shot in the face.
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to him. Always does.
God, that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket. Right? Just be diligent. The cops see funny Sal's goons. They're coming after you every time.
I want you.
Give me a ball, so I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the photo shop. You find the boss there.
Time for the headache, brother.
Thank you.
Coffee? I used to drink you pulled back to the Haitian camp. Lieutenant Baca was holding me prisoner.
And I asked you why didn't you? It appears we both were surprised.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Flag?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you're breaking me and expect me to trust you.
Now that Marcano's back in Dixon Mountain, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. When they do, there's everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to go away, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get to Hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why I said you and I went off?
On account of you going after the bottom.
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in the Hollow deserved better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best isn't out so much, did he? Once I have the heart, I'll run it as I see it. No question.
As long as you give me access to your muscle, connections, and a place to hold up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcano replaced Sammy with a man named Richard Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a rooster! Let's kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose and tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dog, you know, all the time sick. That's how he killed my sister.
This shit serious, bro.
Welcome, welcome, dear listener, to another episode.
Hello? Say, can I? Yeah. The only thing I watched out was Alone, because I made Hustle Fish. Quick Rio. Alright, I'm back.
Here's Todd. He'll help you.
Oh!
Hold on, hey Rio. Huh? You said what? Why do you need Kleenex? Yes, it is tissue. Where? Think I wouldn't have told you to get none? Huh? Probably. Kylie, hey, why did you take
that back on, Kylie? You're not gonna get this. It's not done. Look, you can't. Look, I already know you can't breathe because I can see how you breathe in here.
Thank you.
There's no school Friday. There's no school Monday. Tuesday's picture day, and then there's no school Wednesday. Which, of course, picture day would be before I get paid. I'm fucking with paper. At least the class picture.
What?
Therapy,
shit, that's what you gotta do when you're sick. Still in the first part, you know, just doing a little prostitute shit. Nah, yeah. He took out the family, his family already. Like I said, I'm on the part where right now I'm doing that little prostitution shit. Fucking up the little prostitution ring. Hey, my shit, hey, it's decent because I get to start off though, bro, because I got a silencer and shit. This weapon I got. Hop on that shit now, y'all. Yeah. I've been all stealth kills, bro. I told you, but that don't even matter because I got a what's name. I got the silencer and shit. So I be smacking their ass. They don't see where it's coming from. So I hit, put a nigga down, wait for them. Now they come over and check the body and shit.
Thank you.
What you doing? You said you're doing the glitch? Ah, for the hot zone. Don't this shit auto save?